The three-position rotating turret is used to preset plunge depth limits for fast, repeatable, batch and stepped cutting.